What is it?
This, Jen, is the internet.
What?
That's right.
This is the internet. The whole internet.
Yep. I offer a loan of it so that you could use it in your speech.
It's so small.
That's one of the surprising things about it.
Hang on. It doesn't have any wires or anything.
It's wireless.
Oh, yes, everything's wireless nowadays, isn't it? So I can really use it in my speech. What if someone needs it?
Oh, no, no. People will still be able to go online and everything. It'll still work.
Oh, good.
I tell you, you present this to the shareholders and you will get quite a response.
Mm. Can I touch it? It's so light.
Of course it is, Jen. The internet doesn't weigh anything.
No, of course it doesn't.
Hey! What is Jen doing with the internet?
Ma said I could use it for my speech.
Are you insane? What if she drops it?
I won't drop it. I'll look after it.
No, 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 Jen. No, this needs to go straight back to Big Ben.
Big Ben?
Yeah, it goes on top of Big Ben. That's where you get the best reception.
All right, I promise I won't let anything happen to it.
No, Jen, I'm sorry. But the elders of the internet would never stand for it.
No, Roy, I spoke to the elders of the internet not 1 hour ago. I told them about Jen winning Employee of the Month, and they were so impressed that they wanted to do whatever they could to help.
Wait a minute. The elders of the internet. The elders of the internet know who I am. You've got to let me have it.
No, Jen, I'm sorry. It's just too risky.
Oh, please, Roy.
Oh. Well, Mars, has it been completely demagnetized?
By Stephen Hawking himself. Who sends his congratulations, by the way.
Well, if it's okay with the hawk.
So, can I have it?
You can.
Oh, don't forget your speech.
Oh, thank you.
Slowly.